You were amazing in there. Anyway, from where I was standing, it looked like you pretty much rebuilt that guy's heart. What do you call that again?
A modified Fontan procedure.
Ah, after Dr. Fontan.
I can only assume.
Well, I can only assume that Dr. Fontan never looked as hot doing his own procedure as my wife just did. What happens in here?